too fast. So that was the problem. Otherwise, Liam Dran, he tell I was going too slow, so I was in his way. But I think I was 50 meters in the front of him, so that was the reason to I get the penalty, and I was going from the first heat for now.
Sverre Isachsen.
tires in Checo. It was perfect from 8 to B. It was the fastest the whole weekend. So that was a very good end of this season, 2011. For the season, we have started very good in England with victory, and then we have a lot of problems with the car, engine, gearbox, turbo, have a lot of problems with that, and then we sort out the car and we start to fight back from Norway and out for the rest of the race. So it's very important to never giving up. So we're carrying on, we work with the car, work with the engine, everything, and this is the final. We get the European champion again, and this is very good.